Hi peeps, how are you doing folks? Always good to see you. Welcome to my channel. In front of me, I have a Toshiba satellite C855-12X. And in this video, I will be showing how to install an SSD drive.
Nothing too fancy here, but a meaningful upgrade because we're uninstalling the mechanical drive.
The two main components are easily accessible. Way too easy. Only one screw, and you will approach the hard drive and the RAM.
Make sure that the battery is disconnected, like you see here. And I'm just going to discharge any leftover electricity by pressing on the power button a couple of times. Can you believe it? The only screw, and yet it somehow managed to get stuck. Made it! The small cover is held tight in its place. I will start prying it open right here. If this doesn't go smoothly, just be patient and gentle and make progress from both sides. Two memory slots and only one populated. Maximum supported RAM upgrade is 8 gigabytes. You would most definitely want to go with two modules of 4 gigabyte capacity. The precise memory module is... Too bad my client didn't heed my advice and bought the second module. Oh well. It is perfectly safe to pull on this when removing the drive. Old boy, you're officially retired. I will need this hard drive enclosure, so I will remove the 4 screws. Time to put the SSD into the caddy. There are two slits, right here and on the opposite side. The heads of the screws should fit into the slits perfectly. Easy peasy Japanesey, right? Another video guide finished, folks. Hope you found it useful. Be sure to like it and don't forget to subscribe. Feel free to post your questions and thoughts in the comment section below. Until next time, to your success!